So I'm glad you came in here today on time. So that's awesome. So we can get started with your hairstyling, your haircut, and I can show you the dresses that I got for you for your event tonight. Okay, so don't worry, we're gonna get you gorgeous for tonight. And I have a few options of dresses that you can see, and we'll decide which one looks good, especially with your new haircut that I'm gonna give you. Okay, so you say you wanted some bangs, some gorgeous bangs. I think the bangs are gonna look good on you. We're gonna trim the hair a little bit and then we'll go from there, okay? So let's get started. I'm going to give your hair a quick brush through and then we'll start cutting it. And next time, maybe I should sort of give you some highlights, because I think your old ones are starting to fade a little bit. So we'll do some foils next time, okay? Just trying to get everything to the front here so I can start giving you those bangs. And may I ask, how come you wanted some bangs? I've never seen you have bangs in the years we've known each other. Okay. Yes, I agree. A good change of hairstyle is always good, right? I absolutely get you. Sometimes as girls, we get tired of our hair as we try to do different things to it. I get it. You have thick, full hair too, so the bangs are gonna look really nice. Gonna get you looking beautiful. So I'm glad that you do your makeup already, because I'm not too good at makeup. So I'm really comfortable doing your hair and picking your clothes. And your makeup looks absolutely gorgeous, by the way. Detangle this line a little bit longer. Okay. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to wet your hair with some water. Okay. So I can get it nice and ready for the cut. Okay. Another brush through. was my bristle. The brush bristle. Okay. So, let's begin with the trimming. Trim this part because it's dead ends. And then we'll go to your bangs. Go to this side and see. Now I'm going to move the front hair towards your face, okay? So I'm just going to get started with your bangs. So move your hair to the front of your face. Like so. You can cut this much, all this, and create a nice fringe. Okay. How it's looking. I think that's good. That looks absolutely gorgeous on you, by the way. See, it only goes up to here. So you can kind of put it on the side like a side swept bang. It's long enough so you can kind of sort of clip it. If you want to try a nice hairstyle, you can still do that. Not too short. Let me just put a little bit of spray here. think we are done with the hair. How do you like it so far? It's beautiful, right? I think it looks gorgeous on you. So now, next thing is the dresses. So I went and got some dresses for you. Since it's a casual event, you don't need to go all out, nothing too crazy, nothing too fancy. So first, I got this sort of like a nice summer dress. Looks like that's like, it's a little short, but not too short. A little above the knee. It's a nice floral dress. It's perfect, summery, flowy. Stretchy here in the front. It's fun to do this. It's got this material that allows you to stretch in the front part. So if you have, you know, for women, if you have different types, sizes of breasts, this will be able to stretch it out and it will be super comfortable. And there's some nice floral daisies here. It's a dark olive color and it's got white flowers. And it's very simple, cute, formal, so you could style it with accessories that I got for you too here. I like the sound of this material, by the way. This is one dress. And the next one is another floral one. This one's a romper. It looks like this. It's sunflowers. And it's white. Let me just zip it up so I can show you. And again, it's very simple, flowy, beautiful, cute, very cute. It's got the straps here. The back looks like this. And I said it's a romper, so it's basically shorts. And you can see, but this is shorts. See on the back, it's looks like this. It's shorts, and in the front, it almost resembles like a dress. It has this little top skirt in the front, and sort of makes you believe that it's a dress, but it's really shorts. So I thought this was fun. That was also very cute and perfect for tonight's event. Okay, so this is the second one. Another one, it's more of a mini dress. It's a little bit more of a party type of dress, so I wasn't sure if you wanted something a little bit more sexy. So this one's a mini dress. It's strapless. And this is material stretchy. That sort of hugs the body. It hugs it so you're not tight in your body. It's very pretty. Love the colors. It's brown and black. And again, this is stretchy so you can move around if you want to dance. But it's again tight and short. It's So note that to this one, I figured it's not that type of event, so it's not a party. And then the last one, again, is another romper. This one is all black with lace. Looks like this. It's got the zipper here in the back. And I thought it was also very nice. It's still very simple, just a touch of class because of the lace. I like the material as well, and the lace gives it a nice classy look to it. So this one's really nice. It's got this cute little flap on the side, like so. So, which one would you like? The green one, I agree. This one is perfect. It's a nice flowy dress and simple, cute, and we're going to accessorize it. So, now let me show you the accessories, the earrings or necklaces that you might want to wear with that dress. Let me just put it here so I can see how the dress looks like, and then maybe we can see which goes with what. So, here are my accessories. So I have earrings, necklaces, bracelets. What do you like? Would you like some earrings? Would you like to wear a necklace as well? Okay, of course. Earrings and necklace are a must. Okay, so let's start off. Do you want a drop type of earring, like teardrops, hoops, or some kind of like floral earrings, any flowers? Because I have this one, but I'm not sure it will match with the dress because it's a green dress and this is pink. So let me put it down and see what I notice here, something that will go with the dress. I think maybe we might want to do, let's see, if you like to do something like a hoop but also some sort of design in the earring, I think this will look really beautiful. It looks like this. It's a oval hoop. And it's got this cute little beads that will basically just move around as you walk around. And I think this will look really, really beautiful with this dress, since it's a flowy dress. You know, you'll have that. So it is accessorize it more and makes it look more presentable for the party. So this is one. Let me get the other one. Here it is. So how gorgeous are these? They're beautiful. So let's put this on the side. Another one that I have here. If you're looking for something more simple, I think I have. So I have these cute little ones that are basically little jewels just hanging from the hook like this. I feel like these would be also nice. Or if you want something more lighter, like this kind of texture type of earring. It's a hoop and it's flowy, and I feel like it may go with this, because since it's a green color and this is brown, it sort of matches. Okay, what else? Let's see. They're green and pink. Since they're green, they sort of match with the dress as well. That's another option. And finally, if you want something more to stand out, to pop out, maybe these. So you can think about which ones you want. So these are brown, and on the other side they're a shiny color. Okay. Yeah, I mean, it's up to you, right? I feel like I'm between these two. If you want my opinion, I like these cute hoops and these ones. The hoops with the little studs here. This one, totally agree with you. So let's see. I think it's perfect. You're gonna look gorgeous. Yes, and you have your heels already as well. So everything's matching, everything looks beautiful, and your hair, of course, looks stunning. Well, let me just give it like a quick brush through, so when you leave, it's gonna look beautiful, smooth, and shiny. I love it. Just absolutely gorgeous. And you're all set. You're welcome so much, and I'm so happy that, you know, you pretty much liked everything of the jewelry. Next time you have another event, always come to me. I will buy whatever you need to for that day. Okay, so I'm happy that you like everything today. I'll see you next time. Bye.